Hi, I'm Dr. Sonia Malik from Nova South End Fertility and IVF New Delhi. Today we shall be discussing something or talking about something which bothers most of us when IUIs fail and they have been asked to go through an IVF. So the term IVF actually bothers every woman because she thinks she's come to the end of the road and what after an IVF fails. So let me just talk to you about what happens when you compare an IUI with an IVF. IUI is a very simple procedure wherein the semen of the husband is left into the uterus after preparation or after processing it. Whereas in IVF, what we are actually doing is taking out the eggs from the body of the woman, processing them in the lab with the husband's semen, and then making embryos out of that and transferring that into the uterus of the woman. So therefore, that is a more tedious and elaborate process, yes. Financially more taxing, emotionally more taxing, because it's just the thought that what if it fails. So let me just tell you, let us talk about the success rate of IUI versus IVF. Every person is very willing to go through an IUI, whether they actually are going to succeed or not. But the first thing that every patient asks us to do is help them do an IUI. Now, you should all be knowing that an IUI has a success rate of only 12.5%. And if you are going to do it with injectables instead of just oral tablets, wherein we make more than one egg, there the success rate jumps to about 22-24%. If you talk of an IVF, the success rate in world over is about 40%, and in very good centers where you are actually processing the eggs and the sperm and trying to see what went wrong and trying to assess everything and then doing an IVF, there the success rate jumps to about 61%, as we have in our own center at Nova. So basically that is what I'm trying to say, that you know, when you look at the success rate versus what you want, IVF definitely scores, because the success rate of IVF is much more than IUI. And if you look at the emotional setback that you have when you fail one IUI after another, it would definitely not be the same if you succeed in the first IVF. So everybody, when your indications are such that there is a plus minus and your doctor says you may conceive in an IUI or you may not, let us give you 3 tries or 4 tries and then see what happens. In such a case, even your doctor is not sure whether you're going to succeed in your first IUI or not. And therefore, you should be discussing an IVF with her and seeing whether you can actually do better with an IVF rather than an IUI. Coming back again to an IUI, in what situations should you not ever be doing an IUI? Number one, when you are old, when you are above 35 and close to 40, the success rate of IVF is much better. IUI doesn't give a success rate of more than 5%. If your husband's semen is very bad, you will not get a success with IUI. So remember, it also depends on the couple factors, not just what the doctor does in the lab. It depends on what you yourself are suffering from, and that is what is going to actually result in the success of IUI versus an IVF. So whatever you think you will do better with, you should try that rather than just trying 3 IUIs and then going on to IVF. If you are fit for an IVF, do an IVF first. If you are fit for an IUI, do an IUI first. That is my suggestion and my advice to you. Thank you.